As the CEO, I must be aware of what it is you're doing and putting out for our brand. Mm-hmm. That's the downward dog, as they call it. Oh, I'm thinking of a downward dog, alright. Yeah, alright, everybody, welcome to the Indie Showcase with the Birdman. I am, said Birdman. This here is Secrets of the Heartbeat. Where does it say that, you're asking? It says it right there in the upper left corner. Well, you can do a little bit of basic reading. Sucks to be you. Well, I mean, neither can I, but that's the name of the game when I purchase it on Steam. That said, as you could probably imagine based on the scrolling images here of these lovely women, this is going to be one of them FMV games that we've covered in the past, such as Love is All Around and whatever the name of the game was that we had a robo service doll.
Wait, that's illegal.
But I always have fun playing them for you, just because of how absurd they are, for one. Number two, it's also, a part of the world that doesn't necessarily have any chill.
Based.
Now, let me give you a little bit of background here. We're going to be playing the role of a regular dude, a delivery driver. Maybe their version of DoorDash. I don't know. But things suddenly take a weird turn, and from DoorDash delivery driver, we are the top of the food chain. We'll find out how it happens. So apparently, why do I have to hit these women? As I mentioned, these games are so absurd, and we were just saying it right here. Why do I have to? Why can't I just give one of them the ball? Why can't I just hand it to them or just give them the little underhanded toss? I have to hit them. Apparently, I'm a DoorDash delivery hensel. Well, let's obviously give it to the one that's not even requesting it. How about that? She's over here minding her own business, and then I just throw a ball at her. Excuse me? That was on purpose. Did you see how she fixed her glasses? I'm here. Where are you? Where at, big bro? Got knocked out. Now, I turned the male voice off for our main protagonist so I could do it. So I'm going to have to try to interject whenever he's supposed to talk. I just don't know when it's going to happen. Because there's never any pausing because this is all full motion. You know what I'm saying? But I'll try to do it. That's your takeout? Sorry. I couldn't find it too many people. Sorry. I thought it was for him, not for you. There's still a layer of packaging. What's wrong with it? Okay. He wants me to eat it. Why are they all upset? How are they related to you? By the way, you look like one of the oops from Japanese media I might have seen over the course of the years, is all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna swallow my anger. I'm a nobody right now, okay? What can I say? I'm sorry, sir. I really need this job. What? Oh, thank you. One of you has a heart. If Jia says so, okay. Oh, the boss is here? Okay. Why are you gonna kill me? Why are you chasing me? You're kidding, right? Oh, it's like that, huh? I mean, only one of you was remotely kind to me, and it's the one behind you over your left shoulder. Everybody else, let me tell you right now that I'm the CEO, this humiliation ritual I'm about to make this man go through, all of you are going through it, let me tell you. I got plans. I've seen movies, except her. She might actually get away with it. Here, eat this. Alright, the yak, you say, huh? Hey, mama. I'm gonna remember that finger you gave me a while ago. Okay, we have some sort of a achievement. Sorry, Uncle Bio, I'm late. What about it? Oh, well, you know, I was just delivering food, huh?
总裁，这是你的私人助理，咚咚咚。
Oh. My own personal assistant, huh? Dong dang, I'm not really into coffee. No, I am. This guy is insane. What do you mean he's not into coffee? What's wrong with him? I don't want to play as this man anymore. With beauties?
Oh.
Keep myself in check? What do you mean by that?
咱们要以工作为主。 今天简单的把公司熟悉一下。 你先了解公司。
Yeah, I understand. I don't want to necessarily get in trouble.
那我先下去了啊。
You see it all the time, he says. A little bit too handsy. Go tea, huh?
那你想先去哪儿?
How about we go to a live broadcast?
老板，这是直播部。老板好，总裁好，这里是公司的直播间。我是主播尤佳。嗯哼。请问您的头还疼吗？
You know, I'm a little bit confused, but no worries. What kind of stuff do you live stream?
我是健身主播，直播内容呢主要和健身有关，比如瑜伽、健身操、放松。Oh,
I see. Very good, very good.
那老板，想不想体验一下我们的直播内容？
Would I like to personally try it out? Is that okay?
您是老板，您想干什么都行。
Well, I mean, I wouldn't go that far, you know. I can do whatever I want, you know. There's things you gotta watch out for, otherwise you get in trouble for. I could watch yoga, or I could try meditation. Gee, I don't know, for some reason I would rather watch you do yoga than me do meditation. As the CEO, I must be aware of what it is you're doing and putting out for our brand. Mm-hmm. That's the downward dog, is it called? Oh, I'm thinking of a downward dog, all right. Wait, flexible? Should probably really get into yoga myself nowadays. Getting up there in age, you know, flexibility seems to be a really big thing. I mean, that's what DDP yoga is all about. Plus, I mean, I'm pretty sure you could do some pretty amazing things if you're, flexible. This young lady here is, portraying. Very good, very good. I'm gonna give you a clap for that one. Not bad. Oh, I plan to. I'll be here every single day now. Sure, sure. Hold on a sec. Thanks. I mean, enter from the back? Okay. Yo, is this like a sting operation or what? So, how's your day been? Delivering flowers, huh? What? No, this is totally... Don't do it. This is a sting operation, dog. I see you had a call. Oh, tell him to relax, dog. I'm the president. Won't come in tomorrow. Yo, dude, just stand up for him, dog. Stand up for her. He could have had a complete Sigma moment right there. You know, just take the phone and be like, yo, let me take care of this for you. Yo, by the way, I'm the president. I'm the one she's delivering these flowers to. You know how you said she shouldn't come in tomorrow? How about you don't come in tomorrow?
She.
Okay. A lot of flowers there. I'll move. I hope you move the flowers. No worries, it's fine. I bumped into you. Are you okay? I should compensate you. How about I add you on WeChat if you really feel like con?
信加一个吧。
We can just WeChat like that?
你可以推给我，就当是赔了。这边请。这里是广告部摄影棚。
哎呀，总裁来了。总裁好。
Good night, uncle.
总裁来了，快过来。
老板你好，我是齐丽。
I know who you are. You're a big star.
你说笑了，我只是员工，您才是我。
No, you're the star to us.
老板，这边是咱们广告部的 studio， 主要拍一些写真和 fitting， 偶尔也会接 rehearsal。今天我正好在拍写真。
哎呀，既然总裁来了，要不这套写真就让他拍完。
Could I do that?
当然了，你是老板吗？
You know what?They're right. I should get more. I mean, I guess I'm not used to it yet because I was just delivering food not a couple of hours ago, apparently. But, I am the boss. I can do whatever I want. Let's try this, leather jacket look. Okay. What's under this, this jacket robe, I gotta ask. It doesn't seem like there's much there. I'm not seeing any straps.Did it go good?
老板,
Did I choose right?
你眼光真好，选的衣服和拍的照片都挺好看的。
Yeah, I picked them out myself.
老板,
It's mostly because you're good looking.
咱们加个微信吧。
I'm not sure if I should be saying that out loud.
我想请您多帮我打个
光。Then I'll scan you. Yeah, I've been scanning you, all right.
昨天的事情真的对不起。
It's okay, my face doesn't hurt anymore.
对不起，总裁。
Oh, you're the ones that threw the ball at me, huh?How long have you been the CEO secretary?
我跟上任总裁三年了。
So what do you think? Can you continue to be my secretary?
不管是工作上的问题，还是生活上的问题，我都可以帮你。
A personal matter? Really? Dude? Okay, look, I'm telling you, what happened in the elevator felt like a sting operation, and now this one feels more. Look, these people are collecting material on me.And like in a couple of months, I'm going to have a summons and suddenly I'm going to be plastered all over the newspapers here because I feel like I'm being set up. Therefore, let's just add to the plate. I mean, the table looks a little bit dirty.
那我让阿姨来擦一下。
Oh, the cleaning lady, huh? I don't want to see anyone right now.
那我来擦。
Yeah, that's what I meant.There's a spot right here in front of me. Make sure it's cleaned well. The table over there is dirty too. Yeah, go and wipe it down. Oh, she's got a tattoo. That's really intriguing. I don't see that too often. I was blown away by this tattoo. Go quickly, get me the schedule, I guess. You don't normally see tattoos on these models. It's really blowing my mind.
最近您的工作安排就是先了解公司的情况，然后还有两部互动剧的投资需要您来拍板。另外，您得为自己选车和豪宅，以及我为您定制的健身计划。
Wow. What are these interactive dramas you mentioned?
是这两个。
Like the one that I'm playing right now? We're breaking the fourth wall, apparently. Interactive dramas, huh? Goddesses on a deserted island or rebirth of a worm? An interactive drama about goddesses on a deserted island seems pretty good.
好的，总裁，我现在就去落实。
Yeah. I'll be the first one to test run it, okay? Just throwing it out there.Let's go over what we got here, shall we? So we got two of three possible achievements. The sleeping secretary and always ready to help.
有空吗？
Yuzhia, yeah, come in.
你要是今晚没什么别的安排的话，要不要我们一起吃个饭？老板，刘夏也在啊，没有打扰到你们吧？
No, not at all. Is there something, Quilly?
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. This is quite a predicament I'm in, huh? Three women want to go to dinner with me. Gee. What a first world problem this has turned into, huh?
Instant replay, please.
行了，你们别为难他。
行，佳佳都发话。
Oh, yo, we're gonna do the bulgogi?
Let's go.
老板，你喜欢嫩点的，还是熟点的？
Why you gotta say it that way? Huh? Why would that look? The younger one? Excuse me? What do you mean the younger one? I could get in trouble for the younger one, dog. I feel like we have a very rough translation here. I do prefer more on the rare side. I think that should be the younger one. That's the only reason why I'm picking this one, right? Don't you get any wild ideas. Make it more tender. Tough meat's not that tasty.
老板难道不觉得熟点的更有味道？
But the tender ones are juicier.
那得看是什么部位啊。
Go for the tenderloin. The tenderloin is pretty tender.
老板，您平时看直播吗？
Oh, I watch yours now.
那你想看什么直播呀？
Anything really. I watch whatever pops up. If I come across your stream, I definitely watch.
谢谢老板。不过我现在流量不太好，你帮我看看我的直播账号该怎么提升一下吧。
Do a little SEO on your content, is what you're telling me? Yeah, I don't know, man. And there's ways to play the algorithm game, obviously, but you gotta be really scummy about it and basically follow everybody else the norm. And sometimes you prefer to keep your own original view of yourself, and you don't want to play the algorithm game, is all I could say. I could plaster my face all over thumbnails and, you know, do the soy face, but I don't want to do that, because I like to keep it how I've always done it. If we could get the machine behind promoting you, which means money, then we could probably, get you some better views. Well, let me think of a solution. We can invest more money in driving traffic.
多谢老板。回头你上我家坐坐，尝尝我的手艺。我做的饭菜，味道可不输饭店哦。
Oh, I imagine so. Go to your place? I feel so awkward.
老板害羞啥？只是吃个饭而已。
Just a meal, huh? Everything this woman says, I feel like, you know, there's a second connotation to it.
怎么样？来一瓶呗。
Sure. What's happening here? Who is this? Oh, Lele. The flower pot from this afternoon is okay, right?
就是被开了呗。包板了。
Well, how do we do this? Do we just flaunt what we got? Or do we get to keep a low profile? Because if we flaunt what we got, then obviously she's gonna put some interest in it, you know? I mean, why would you not? This guy's got money. But if we keep a low profile about who we are and she's still interested that way, then you know she's not just after the big bucks. Do I look like a CEO? Yeah? Which CEO eats steak out? Well, you've changed careers.
做啥都一样，饿不死就行。人生嘛，开心最重要了。你看，这不就遇到你了。
True, it's all about happiness. I like that positive attitude of yours.
你呢？外卖送的怎么样？
Just taking it one day at a time.
哎，你打王者吗？排一把。
Sure. Well, let's go. What are we doing?
Victory.
You have me playing gacha, is that what you're doing? Pretty sure I'm the one carrying you. Sure. I'll do some gig work as a CEO of a major corporation, why not? But I may be a little bit busy lately. I'll go with you when I'm free.
行，那一言为定。
Out of the way, scumbags. The boss is here. Yeah, yeah, you best bow. How's it going, everybody? Yep, boss is here. What's this scumbag? What do you want? Oh, yeah? Dami Technology? I will call you Little Ray. Little itty bitty Ray, as a matter of fact. Finance proposal, huh? Oh, yeah, I remember now.
Are you okay?
Okay! You know what? I'm gonna say okay just because he gave me the okay. I love that. Okay!
Thank you very much!
Eh, no problem. Alright. What did I just invest in, guys? Can somebody tell me? Is it gonna sink us? Oh, hey. I feel very bad because I already blew you off once for the dinner thing, and you know, I went with her, and I feel like I want to blow you off again for her again. Yo, I feel bad. What can I say? I feel bad, but look, from the moment this heartbeat with her flexibility, she just swooned me over, okay? What can I say? All of you have been playing the losing game, is all I could say. Even Lele, who's kind of cute. You've been playing the losing game. They gave me a flexible yoga instructor from the start. The game was rigged from the start. Okay, you've all lost. That said, we're out of time, regardless of what, so I hope you have enjoyed our little dive into Secrets of the Heartbeat. Again, that's what I love about these games. They're just so ridiculous. They make some fun, you know? And isn't that what gaming's all about, having fun? Like, you know, sometimes the most simplest aspect of video games gets lost, having fun. And even though this is not like, you know, a technical game where I'm struggling and, you know, challenging myself, I'm having fun. And that's what really matters. Hopefully you guys had some fun as well watching this one. I'll catch you next time.